Ruiz is suffering, but Tottenham, with the intention of making a couple of changes, significantly. Callum Chambers is getting ready to come on for Aston Villa, but here come the Spurs changes. So Emerson Royal, Chambers looking for Coutinho. Davis. Is there other stricken Reece James, but Cesar Azpilicueta back in for him.
Looked offside, Danny Ings to me there, the flag has stayed down. Villa don't care. I think it's only Manchester United have stopped Spurs scoring this season, isn't it? Scored in every... A heck of a fight to get in the top four.
Yes, up. Yes, up. Straight to Callum Chambers. In the middle, but this is Danny Ings. And he just ran into Sarr. But Spurs are wobbling.